Lewin first time.
The first time I heard this story, I saw the documentary when I was in London, and I was really moved by the documentary, and I immediately identified with this crazy wrestling family because they reminded me exactly of my crazy wrestling family.
Zach, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
If you really want to choke her out, in a lot of fingers.
Yeah.
Now pull it tight.
Oh, yeah, now she's in trouble.
And we obviously had to find a writer and certainly a director. There was always only one, and I mean that. Steven Spielberg passed. And then I sent it to Steven, and when finally Soderbergh said, no, it's not for me.
How long is this going on for? Because there's a lot of Steven.
There's a lot of Steven.
Dwayne actually wasn't my first choice to play The Rock in the movie. I met with a lot of people. I was circling Dave Bautista for a while, but he wasn't available. Dates clashed. I wanted Christian Bale to just have all the prosthetics, but wasn't available.
The big question was, could Steven respond to the material?
How's your training, love?
All the other girls are gorgeous.
Yeah, well, they've probably been chosen for their looks, aren't you?
Thanks, Mum.
I just fell in love with them. They had this dream, you know? They happened to love wrestling, like, in the same way that I loved comedy.
I mean, it's all fake anyway.
What?
Dwayne was very helpful in sort of explaining to me the world. One of the things you told me is that it's important to take part of yourself and dial it up.
Rock, what advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
Mine is...
It doesn't matter what your names are! You walk around here interrupting The Rock. You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth!
That guy just now, that was The Rock. The Rock is me. Just with the volume turned way up. So don't worry about being the next me. Be the first you.
And he sat with me for a couple of hours before WrestleMania, and we really kind of chewed the fat on it. Then he went out in front of 120,000 people and, with a flamethrower, set fire to a giant sign that said The Rock. And I thought, wow, I think I'm beginning to fall in love with this.
And this could be Paige's moment!
What?
It's Dwayne Johnson.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.